Luke Cage was the subject of a science experiment, the sort of experiment that would only ever occur in fiction, these days at least. It endowed him with super strength and unbreakable skin. Now, according to the comics, his skin can withstand high caliber bullets, puncture wounds, corrosives, biological agents, and extreme temperatures and pressures without sustaining any damage. Now, obviously, in reality, such a material is impossible, but is there anything we know of that almost fits the bill? Before we get onto any specific materials, we need to get the terminology down, because all over the internet, people confuse the words strength and toughness. The best way to understand the difference is by looking at a stress strain curve, where along the vertical we have the stress, the amount of internal forces per unit area, and along the horizontal we have the strain, the amount of deformation compared to the original dimensions of the material. Most materials will start off with an elastic region, where the material will temporarily change shape under pressure, but once that's removed, it will return to its original shape. That's given by a straight line in the stress strain curve. Following this is the plastic region, where any of those deformations become permanent. Go further, and at some point, the material will fracture. That's where it breaks. Okay, so on this curve, what's the strength? Well, that corresponds to the height on the graph, though there are two different sorts of strength. There's the yield strength, which is the height of the elastic region, and then there's the ultimate strength, which is the highest point on the graph. Toughness, on the other hand, is the area under the entire graph. It means the amount of energy per unit volume it takes to break the material. So for Luke Cage's unbreakable skin, we want something that is both very strong and very tough. Unfortunately, most materials tend to be one or the other. The contenders come down to really just one chemical element, carbon, which has the most known allotropes, or different structural forms, and some of them have pretty awesome properties. First up, diamond. It literally means unbreakable from its Greek origins, though that's something of a misnomer. Whilst diamond is the hardest known substance, referring to its resistance to deformation, and is incredibly strong, up to 60 gigapascals, a diamond can be broke with just a hammer, let alone a hydraulic press. This is because diamond is not that tough. Its tetrahedral crystal structure gives it easy and perfect cleavage planes, leaving it very susceptible to breakage. That and its rigidity means it would be a pretty rubbish protective superskin. Graphene, on the other hand, is the current darling of materials scientists. It's a honeycomb layer of carbon, just one atom thick. And much has been made of graphene's strength. It's the strongest material ever tested at 130 gigapascals. To put that into context, it would take an elephant balancing on a pencil to pierce through a layer of graphene the thickness of cling film. Hold up a minute. Surely layering up graphene just gives you boring old and, more importantly, weak graphite. So that statement has to be nonsense, right? Well, perhaps not. We are working on making macro scale graphene fiber, which would retain its amazing strength and could be used in real world applications. But as we know, strength isn't all that when it comes to unbreakable materials. So how tough is graphene? Well, it's 5 times tougher than typical carbon steels used in construction. That is amazing. In fact, researchers have already started studying graphene as an armored second skin. One experiment fired micro bullets 2.5 times the speed of the top rifles, finding that the graphene acted like a stretchy elastic membrane, rapidly spreading the impact across its surface. Now, those micro bullets did in fact pierce it, But they found out that graphene acts 10 times better than steel by weight at absorbing impacts. Fantastic! Luke Cage's nigh unbreakable skin could in fact be a layer of super strong, super tough, and super absorbing graphene. There is one problem though. Once fractured, graphene becomes pretty useless, mechanically speaking. I mean, worse even than graphite. So in the unlikely event that you pierce his skin, it'd probably all shatter off of his body. Sweet Christmas. But there may be a form of carbon even more amazing than graphene. Carbyne is a one-dimensional string of carbon atoms, which is theoretically twice as strong as graphene and potentially 10,000 times tougher. We've only recently been able to make stable samples of the stuff by wrapping it in graphene nanotubes, but now we can do that. Potentially, Carbyne could take the top spot over from graphene in the unbreakableness category. Thank you so much for watching this video. As always, I've put links in the description if you want to learn any more. There are some videos over there, and you can like and subscribe and share. Cheers.